Ramage. And we got to stop it to play, and we got two more penalties. Galley and Stevens. Now Galley started the fight. Let's see if our Stevens, after they each were going to get two, let's see if he gets an instigator call as well.
Is a good guy to get off the ice in the last 5 minutes and 48 seconds, but you're also going to lose Galley for that period of time, which is not so good for the Flyers. So as the linesman tried to untangle, let's see if we can pick up how it started. Stevens ran into him, and then he gave him the elbow. So I don't know if the initial call is against Stevens, but when we come back, we will give you all the information as the players go to the penalty box.